How could Mary know? Oh, how could Mary know that when Gabriel the archangel appeared to her with the word that the God who is love was about to impregnate her in his love with his love? How could she possibly conceive that she was about to conceive a love so inconceivable because it is so unconditional to the point of being unbelievable? How could Mary know? Oh, how could Mary know that she was about to intimately love and be loved by love himself, and that the fruit of their love would birth into this world the God who is love made flesh? How could Mary know that an infinite love was about to squeeze himself into a finite world through the womb of Mary's finite love, so that her finite love, mingled with God's infinite love, would beget the limitless clothed in the limited, the divine clothed in mortality, immeasurable love clothed in measurable flesh? How could Mary know? Oh, how could Mary know that the love that she births would be the omnipresent love who created all creation in his tender love and holds all existence together with his everlasting love, who was born into this world through intimate love, who would freely forgive, heal, and deliver all with his undaunted, unconditional, and unrelenting love, and would demonstrate the Father's undying love by willingly dying, not just for humanity, but at the hands of humanity. He would determine to be tortured to death for the very people determined to torture him to death. And that same determined love that proved himself through death's demonstration has resurrected and now rules in resurrection love's ongoing expression. How could Mary know? Oh,